Welcome to chapter 24. So we have attrition. And yeah. More attrition. And an illegitimate birth, Abu. Amdan and Sulma. Mm-hmm. Right. And we got the traveling artisan for the warriors of fortune. And the traveling artisan for the guardians of the desert. Attrition casualties, yeah, a lot. But let's see, now we are. Here. See. Yeah, two armies of the Franks, they're probably going to take out Septimania after they attack the Franks, which I think was a rather bad idea. And there are connections between the Franks, between the Alamans that are pretty strong, and Gaul, that is also a quite strong faction. So there's such a belt here of quite strong factions. We are more or less good terms with the Visigoths, and also the Ostrogoths. That's got two armies down here. That's all right, but what we are going to do is something that. Right. Mm-hmm. And if you take a look at the diplomatic status here, then the Franks don't like us because of all our trespasses. They have added up to an amazing sum of hate toward us, and they also trade with the Morians. That is also a quite strong nation. So, and then we got, of course, the Sassanids and the Eastern Roman Empire. The Eastern Roman Empire, they are still sending armies for us. I don't know right now, but it wasn't. Yeah, it was only some few turns ago. They came with two armies and took out the most lucrative of our armies. So that was a bit sad. If I go here, yeah, we need to be that close, then we can see our armies better. So we are here, and here, right. We got this spy that is trying to see what kind of enemies are going for us, you know, following us like a wolf. But we liberated Savaya here with Illyria, so they are now a puppet state. And wow, things are desolate. It's a good question where to go now, to be honest. Asia, Anatolia. If we dare to go down there, here, it looks desolate. Or if we should go more like this and see if we could get back in business down here that way. We need to be down in this area and do things. That is one of our main objectives, to take Palestina, etc. Syria, here, for example, here. So yeah, how to get down there again. As a, because we will have to fight our way through all the Sassanid. My God. States somehow. So I thought that it might be better to go around here, Transcarpathia and Sarmatia, Europaea and Asiatica, and see here where to go first. Probably this would be the best place, but I have no idea. With the Venetians, Sclavinians, Antians, will they, are they still in the area? Are they friendly, etc.? It's hard to say, but it looks as if some extreme racing has been going on in this campaign in Europe. To be honest, there's so much desolate. So yeah. So we will have to go on, build up until we are strong enough to do a difference. Look at all this Italia looks okay. That's the Marcomans down here, but that's the Eastern Roman Empire. It looks we have liberated. We got this mission, an audience with Mavia, and we need to do something in there. But we have already liberated two factions, so we only need one more. And then we can get the Imperial Muster, which we can more or less cannot use. But, well, that's another thing. Yeah, that is pretty impossible. You cannot reach that without getting settled, but survive. Hold 7 settlements, including. I see. Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah, that's right. 432. 2 more years. 4 seasons. Maybe we will maintain sovereignty over one puppet state. Current total 1. I thought it was 2, to be honest. Yes, settlements, we cannot do that. We could get the unit thing up, I think. Receive 500 in diplomatic tribute from the following factions, the Sassanid Empire. Receive? Right, interesting quest. And that is never going to happen in this campaign, I can say already. I just wondered a bit. We only got Illyria now because what? Because Septimania is not our. We liberated them. Sorry. They are not. Yes, Illyria became a puppet state. I actually thought that Septimania also got it, but they are our military allied. Right, how that came about, I don't know. I definitely thought they were also our puppet state, but never mind. We liberated both, we know that, so yes, that's how it is. So let us see how we can continue our travel in this direction. So this army,
my lord,
are replenishing, and that is nice. We don't, yeah, what can we, what kind of forces can we levy here? Yeah, if we had the money for it, it would be nice, but we don't really. Yep.
Ready for orders.
So, yeah.
We fight for you, my lord. My lord.
Okay, so now this army is... There's, yeah, one thing more. This army got 60 food. This
my
army
lord.
Got... Yeah, minus 5, therefore the attrition.
At your command.
Zero food, zero.
Ready for battle. We fight
well,
for you, my lord.
Sometimes I'm not 100% sure, to be honest, what is causing the attrition, but that's Yuvavum. At least it's winter, so that might be the reason. I don't know. But here we are at Yuvavum. So if we went here, Nitrava, is that also? Yeah, that's Nitrava.
Advance! Is that all, my lord?
District region. Blah, 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 blah.
Make haste, man!
And in camp, the beast of burden. Kasurgis.
At your command.
That was also Binitrava. Kasurgis, we we cannot even get out of Kasurgis, can we? Not really. So if we go like here,
at once. Your next command, my lord.
And in camp.
My lord. March.
So Siskia.
Is that all, my lord?
We are a bit spread out. I don't really like that so much. Then you.
We fight for you, my lord. Make haste, men. Waiting for more orders. My lord.
Yeah, that's already Kasurgis. So let's stay in Lupfurdum. Yeah, the border is here, good.
Is that all, my
so,
lord?
Everybody moved, fine. We have absolutely no officers at the moment. Yeah, Abu. could we get details on? It would be nice if they would stay. So 24. Yeah, with a little luck, he can do something in the near future. And that's all, it's in the turn. Hopefully the Huns will be friendly when we meet them. I don't really know about it, but so did they leave Nabo? It looks as if they came, sacked it and left for some reason. I don't know what should be. I can't really see what kind of trouble they could have down there, but they are fighting two factions. And springtime. We just changed for the Jutes. Formerly in Celtic paganism. Now they're Greco-Roman. Interesting. Here we are. Emergence. Right. Faction encountered. Venetians. And a rank.
Ready for battle.
Yeah. He's 48, so he is a bit old. These two. Yeah, they don't like us. Because we are such a great power. The cultural aversion, marriage with the Ostrogoth that they know so well, somehow. Treaties with Ostrogoth that. And they are fighting the Huns, they are allies, defensive allies of the Rugians. Of the Rugians. Yeah, how did that come about? Swabians here.
Greetings, friend. We will.
In general, most factions have started to more or less hate us, so it is absolutely impossible to. Okay, it's improving a bit with these. More or less impossible to. Yeah. Deteriorating. Okay, improving with our defensive allies, the Garamantians, India. Yeah. Great. Okay, an Ostrogothic army, that was a bit unexpected. The Markomans down here. Can we see them? They got four regions. They don't want peace, though. Okay, but there's nothing really to do in diplomacy. The other factions simply start to hate. It's. Yeah, that's the Swabians. Yeah, we need to go more up like that.
We fight for you, my lord.
Gents. Oh, these, yeah, we will now probably hit areas where we will suffer attrition. And just a second.
For more orders.
The Burgundians are. Are getting around, I would say. Interesting.
Is that all, my lord? Ready for orders.
So that is going to be Apulum, and that is Supi and I Siamium.
March.
Right.
Waiting for more orders. On the move, my lord. At your command. At once. You have further
and encamped.
Ready for battle. Waiting for more orders. My lord.
It's one of these places where no matter what you do, so we don't have so much cavalry at the moment. Construction cost plus 2, public order plus 5. Is it, yeah, it's the governor power. That would be nice. All forces. Minus 3% for all forces. That is something. Is it recruitment cost? So let me make him master of infantry. Said I cannot use my king, and then we just have to wait for the others to get influence enough to have an office again. Yeah, integrity is going down here. The Franks yeah. Harassing Sipsiman, you quite a lot. Okay, the dude suddenly arrived. That was a bit unexpected. Here and here. Oh, the East Roman Empire. Hopefully they have not spread armies close to us. That no good. This is a game where it is very, very easy to become a bit paranoid about some certain factors of the game, and a totally destroyed. Good, Master of Infantry. It boosted our income a bit. I think we finally encountered the Huns. Yeah, that's going to be fun. Over here. Right. So, dudes. Yeah, it's. Yeah, they definitely. They are definitely going down there to cause trouble.
I look forward to your wisdom.
So the Huns, they are not extremely negative. They are fighting a lot of factions. They're fighting the Venetians. Yeah.
We have need of talk, I'm sure. And also wine.
Yeah. I don't think. Okay, another
honor
question.
Us with these terms.
Yeah, a small step for us.
Be welcome.
Okay, another question with the Huns. And we need to more get more in this direction. Yeah, we do. So here they are.
At your command.
Yeah, here we got Olpia. Should I? Yeah, let's see.
Ready for orders.
Let's go to Pitudava.
Your next command, my lord. Ready for battle. Once.
One more encampment, and what can this army do? Apulum. But yeah. We cannot go into Apulum, so here, I guess.
Advance. Is that all, my lord? Ready for battle.
And I guess
at once. Ready for further orders. On the move, my
that we can place them in Sirmium.
Your next command, my lord.
A little closer to who's that? That's I think you can now get up here. I don't hope. I really, really don't hope that that Illyrian army is suddenly going for us or something. I have a bad feeling. Why is it there? To be honest, so this will be Nitrave, and that was still Nitrave, so there we cannot go yet.
March.
Let's see.
Ready for further orders.
I don't hope they don't suddenly attack us. Being bought by some of the others to disobey. Yeah, the Franks. You can only really guess and what is really going on. Let's get away from this area where people, they get so annoyed because you trespass. It's good for us. I think that we are now in desolate areas. That's a good thing for us that the Huns have done, because the conditions of being a horde, they are so harsh with the big trespassing penalties that farm hordes passing some of the same. Too bad. We lost Isa. Mr. Commander passing through, seeks an audience. Yeah. Accepts his offer. Yep. We could, of course, try in diplomacy to see if, but I doubt it.
I greet you as befits.
If there's affection, oh my God, the Alamans hate us. That's it's so insane. Macedonians. Do you have a wife? No.
My friend, be welcome. The spirits of this place smile.
I will be a patient audience for your speech. Please accept as a most humble audience.
No wives. It's improving a bit again. It would, of course, be fun to...
Come, my friend, speak. We are men of war.
Before I hear your wisdom, I trust you will not object to a cup of wine.
He is sounds a bit thirsty. Okay. One influence, yeah, flirtatious. Two influence per turn. One tribal midwife. I'm just checking if there's a kind of, you know, difference. No. Mara. No.
I
don't know what I did. Let me try one more time. You. And we have more or less no money. Nope. Yeah. Okay. So. Influence 20. And he has only got 40. That is a bad idea. So let's not do that. You could try to secure loyalty of Alahan. At least.
Ready for battle. My lord. At your command.
At your service. I cannot do as you ask. Can I assist you further? Swift and silent.
My lord.
Gaul is up here. What the heck is going on?
We fight for you, my lord.
It's still Petrodava.
My lord.
On the move, my lord.
Waiting for more orders. We fight for you, my lord. At once.
This is really, really time consuming.
Further orders?
To be honest.
Thank you.
Yeah, we cannot really. You have to stay.
My lord.
Apulum is quite a big place.
At your command.
Yeah. You have to stay encamped.
Ready for battle.
Just to be 100% sure, yeah, that's no matter what I do, it is. Yeah, you will stay as well. Okay, end the turn. Probably have its trouble being a puppet state of us. Anabu died. Lord is secured. Plus 3 for ally Ham. Good. Mercenary contacts. Yeah, we can't afford them, but. Italia. Anatolia emerges. Over here. Italia, that is probably another. Hateful faction. Even our puppet state hates us for all kind of reasons. Treat us with Huns, that was minus 15. Yeah. If we take the Huns, for example, what great power is now minus 75 because he hates rival empires. Attila, yeah. Ostrogoths. Yeah, we don't like the Ostrogoths too much.
Let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
I've thought of stopping that non-aggression treaty.
You are welcome, although my ancestors and people expect talk with purpose and honesty.
Sounds good. Integrity, authority, sounds very good. Put one. Yeah. And again, probably not going to happen with the small amounts of money that we only have. I think then the Ostrogoths, shouldn't we just cancel that? Go back to the Huns and see if they like us a little more. Deteriorating. broken treaties with Ostrogoth. Yeah.
I have called for good wine to ease your throat, and ripe women also.
And you're still not in the mood for...
Greetings in the name of the state, and so forth.
Mm.
Now, what do you want?
Come, my friend.
I want a gift.
We are men.
Welcome, worthy friend.
Thank you a lot, Caledonia. What about
you? My friend, be welcome.
Nope. A gift then.
My master extends the most magnificent welcome to you and your honorable people.
Good. The Geats.
I am sure you have many pleasantries for me, but...
Nope. Will the Hunt...
My friend, be welcome.
Give us a gift.
The answer...
Yes, he did it. We hear Septimania.
You will find me a willing and attentive audience for your...
Good.
Welcome. Speak. Come on. Do.
Oh, maybe. Yeah.
We have need of talk, I'm sure, and also wine.
Stop. Better. So, let's see, to moderate, free, high. So, 2,900 high. So, 2,800 is moderate. So 2,900, and we subtract 400. So maybe we can get her, the tribal midwife. Yeah. So now we, as a horde, have married ourselves into another horde. And that is a pretty strong one. Yeah, it's improving now. It's improving.
You honor us. There is food.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Tassus. Yeah. Interesting with Illyria here that is kind of following us. Very hateful, but they... Oh my god, it's so weird. So, Petrodava is so big that... It's more or less impossible to get out of it. Oh my god. But we will wander further. suffering. This and suffering, that is...
We fight for you, my lord. Advance! Is that all, my lord? Ready for orders.
Yep, we can still not... yeah, we have to stay. Everybody relax. Unless that army could somehow go to Bills. Should we risk that and get just a moment you some trespassing issues?
At once. Is that all, my lord?
The Burgundians, and yeah, interesting to see them here. I didn't really expect that. So now they are in Bills. No, actually in the Opulis. So
ready for battle.
Yeah, we have to pass that river, it takes all our movement. Yeah.
Make haste, men.
Stupid. Ooh, the Geats.
Your orders, my lord.
At your command. Our lord needs good fighters.
Yeah, I think that's all for this turn. Let's pray that the Geats don't attack us. They don't hate us so much, at least, but they might do it. It would be so typically this campaign if they do. I'm going to end the chapter here. Oh my god, it's a lot of micromanaging these. Yeah, here we go, and I knew it. Or I didn't... What the... Were we lucky to avoid that attack? That's pretty weird. Or they maybe hesitated. It's such a small army we have there, so... A bit odd. Still alive.
Glory could be yours. Take it in open battle against these people. We would stand with you.
Yeah, you would probably stand with me. But if I declare war on the elements... The elements and their friends will go absolutely no. You can help out here. No, they actually want that. Yeah, no, sorry. Strange that they are still in the game. You recruited desert spears. So, What? Shit. Yeah, we have a problematic situation here. So some elite Nordic warriors and...
My lord.
They will absolutely smash these dramatic war bands into pieces. Holy moly. Yeah, I don't know. We have to flee somehow. Yeah, maybe to Illyria, yeah, would be best. But that is going to be in the next chapter. So see you, everybody. This is a lot of administering some hordes, fleeing all the hateful factions that are totally, yeah, more or less waiting for us to do one wrong step and do something. So we cannot do anything else we will just lose the campaign. We have to get away from these big group of more or less allied to each other somehow and make friends with the Huns and try to go here and attack from this side the Sassanids and their puppet states. That should be the plan, and of course find the third faction to liberate somewhere, yeah, wherever it's going to be. So that's all for today. See you, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Goodbye.